Hello guys, so today's topic is about Jupyter notebook, and we all know that if we try to run Jupyter in another browser, it asks for a token or password. So let's see what is the token and how to get that. So first, in search bar type Jupyter notebook, and now a terminal open and your Jupyter notebook will open in your default browser. And next, let's do this. My first Jupyter work, there is nothing written, simply some database platform, and that's why I wrote some datas. So let's run this in another browser. So I have Wedge here, or I have Firefox here. So let's run it in Firefox. Now it asks for a password or token. So how to get this? First, I read this. It is still confusing to get the password or token, but when I look the terminal, you can check where the terminal is. If you minimize this, you get the terminal here, and this is the token actually it asks for. So Control C and let's paste it here. Okay, now I don't want to save it. Okay, and you can check that my first Jupyter work, that is the file name, and it already opened in Firefox. So hope you guys enjoy it, guys. Thanks for watching.